Northampton were the next visitors to the Den, and they too had a goalkeeper in form, in Keith Welsh. This time though, there was to be no way through, and Northampton Town took full advantage. It was that man, Marco Golo, so often a thorn in Millwall's flesh, who did the damage after coming on as a substitute. No danger here, but after a neat 1-2, it was a sublime finish. Millwall losing by a 2-0, their second home defeat of the season.